stayed up till like 3 o'clock last night editing yesterday's video. I was gonna be working for Travis this morning. Slept right through it. So going to work for Kevin right now. Try and get this deck done. Let's make today interesting.
Across the USA.
Then everybody be served like California. You see them wearing their
bags. It's a deck day. Mr. Kim, you wanna say hi to the daily vlog?
Oh my, is that a GoPro?
It is a GoPro.
Dude, that's awesome, man. I've always wanted sparring sessions like,
oh, dude. Wait for June. We'll all be gone for the summer. We're on safari to stay.
Tell the teacher we're serving USA.
It's not moving at all.
You're. That's secure, son.
I got some leftover rice, so I'm making something interesting. Oof, that's tough. That is tough. Well, just went to see the bus. I started it up, running good and everything. I didn't really work on it. I wasn't there for too long. I was also there with my parents. I haven't told them about it or anything like that because I knew that they weren't exactly gonna be behind it. And I said that's okay, that, and I understand that why they wouldn't be behind it, everything like that. The conversation went as good, I think, as I expected, but anyways, so I'm going to Home Depot now and make my shift interesting. Just got done with the truck. Where the heck is Aiden? Oh, I'm just saying how we got done with the truck. Yeah, isn't that crazy? It's absolutely wild. I'm excited to end the day. Today was a bit interesting. I'm ready to smash my head on the pillow. Aiden, you're looking submissive and breedable.
What? That's
kind of
gay, bro. Make me pull you off this ladder.
Whoa. Getting threatened here at Home Depot.
Ooh. Can I help you?
A large raspberry watermelon refresher.
Anything else?
I believe I talked to somebody yesterday about reserving a Boston cream.
What?
Reserving a Boston cream because they're always out at this late at night. My name is Joshua.
No one says that. I'm the manager.
Oh, okay. Cause so, I don't know who was working last night, but he said that
yeah,
he would.
We don't have any. Oh yeah, I have one right here. Come on.
Thank you. Oh, so funny. He's a manager. How rude.
I've been holding on. Don't know why.
7407.
Thank you.
Would it be possible to do this? Would it be possible to reserve one every night?
Well, a Boston cream?
Yeah.
They should be still having some. I don't know why they... No, they must just throw them out too early or something.
That's what I was thinking too, because every night I come over, they're like, no, we're already out. And I'm like,
how? I'll tell them to start saving you.
Okay. Okay? Thank you.
You're welcome.
That's lit. Okay, time to go edit, baby. Good night. Yeah. Hop out a GT3 with an MP5.